Hey, if you got an RV like this, and all your plastic pieces down here are starting to look age, faded, and nappy, I bought some Rust-oleum truck bed liner, kind of pro-grade stuff. Yep, stops rust, stops everything else. Well, let me tell you, when you put it on the plastic pieces down here, it makes them look brand new, gives them new life, and at just $10 a can, it's a steal. You can knock out all kind of plastic pieces. There's a little update to make your RV look better. Have a good day.